Friends, Hari Prasad is back with another lecture on soft skills. Today's topic is skills for getting job. Message: only Telugu people can understand this. Abaddham cheppatam manalo tappinchukune dorani penchutundi. Nijam cheppatam manalo edurukune dorani penchutundi. Coming to the topic, two types of skills, hard skills and soft skills, already explained in all earlier lectures. Hard skills are technical skills, your subject knowledge, BA, BSc, BCom, MA, MSc, MCom, MBBS, MD, BTech, MTech, BArch, BU Music, BEd, MEd. All these degrees and subjects are known as anthropology, physiology, physiculture, apiculture, agronomy, agrobotany, paleobotany, chemistry, organic chemistry, inorganic chemistry, textile chemistry, physics, statics, psychology, physiology, physiculture, glass technology, vacuum technology, social sciences, basic sciences, medical sciences, liberal arts, liberal sciences. All the subjects and degrees are known as hard skills. Already we know it. Hard skills can be pinned down in the form of certificate. Soft skills can't be pinned down because they are just learned by observation. Just learned by observation, the soft skills. So, hard skills, soft skills, we already know, we have already established in other lectures. However, I reinforced in this lecture again. Hard skills are mind numbing. So extreme. Number crunching skills. Hard skills are mind numbing and number crunching skills. Mind numbing means so extreme. Crunching means rapid calculating. Number crunching means rapid calculating. Then coming to soft skills. Soft skills are needed for everyday life, like communicating, listening, engaging in a dialogue, giving feedback, solving problems, cooperating as a team member, contributing in meetings, resolving conflicts, etc. These are soft skills. Soft skills related to a person's EIQ, social graces, friendliness. I told you, emotional intelligence quotient. EIQ is emotional intelligence quotient. Hard skills and the soft skills are interdependent. They depend on each other. Without hard skills, soft skills no use. Without soft skills, hard skills no use. Both required. Hard skills for strategic business planning, financial analysis, budgeting, product development, etc. Hard skills required. Soft skills, why they are required? Soft skills for behavior demonstration, communication with others, handling team building situations, getting along with other people. Soft skills required. For project building, hard skills. For people building, soft skills. An architect, apart from his subject skills, like writing code, knowing technologies, methodologies, etc., needs to master soft skills in order to be a good architect. Ways number one, leadership, influencing others to accomplish tasks. That is the quality of the leader. Provide direction. Don't postpone decision. Don't avoid conflict. Motivate people. Set an example. Number two, systematic thinking, ability to abstract problems. Strategic thinking, communication, make sure you get points across. Both skills are sign qua non. Both skills, hard skills and soft skills, are compulsory, a must. Sign qua non means essential. Both are necessary to deliver one complete activity with success. To make any program successful, both skills are to be put into practice. Soft skills are key to success for both leader and manager. Learn hard skills for specific job as well as soft skills for interpersonal relations. Then become good manager or leader. Before closing this lecture episode, I'll give you 3 rules for success. 1. Trust your brain. 2. Trust yourself. 3. Trust Hari Prasad. You can become winner in life. Thank you. Carpe diem.
Thank you.